Hello, this is an ECG showing tachycardia. Look at it, the heart rate is increased. Heart rate is increased. So it is tachycardia. Now, is the tachycardia regular or irregular? Look very carefully in lead 2. The RR interval regular. So it is a regular tachycardia. And look next, P wave absent. So absent P wave, QRS complex is narrow. So narrow complex P wave absent and regular rhythm. So we can say that this X-ray this ECG showing narrow complex tachycardia, P wave absent and regular rhythm. So this is a case ECG of supraventricular tachycardia. Why supraventricular tachycardia, or why not it is ventricular tachycardia? In ventricular tachycardia, P wave absent, rhythm normal, tachycardia, but the QRS complex will be wide. In supraventricular tachycardia, the only difference is QRS complex are narrow. It is called narrow complex tachycardia. When you will find in any ECG where P wave absent, tachycardia, regular rhythm, but the QRS complex is narrow. So confidently you will diagnose the ECG of supraventricular tachycardia. And if the only difference, if the QRS complex shows wide, then the diagnosis will be ventricular tachycardia. This patient present with us today, about 65 years, male patient, COPD patient, presented with breathlessness and palpitation. With the first ECG, we found these. And with the appropriate treatment, adicard or adenosine, the following ECG was normal. Supraventricular tachycardia. Thank you.